In Uganda, the opposition MP Bobi Wine has been released from prison on bail. The politician had been prosecuted for organising a protest against a social media tax last year. That's on BBC Afrique.